The clinical presentation of superficial punctate keratitis includes symptoms such as ocular irritation, discomfort and pain, photophobia, and foreign body sensation. In cases of actinic keratitis due to exposure to ultraviolet rays, the symptoms appear a few hours after exposure and they usually present very intense pain, significant photophobia, blepharospasm, and tearing. Patients may also experience visual disturbance, such as blurred vision and decreased visual acuity, especially if the erosions are located in the visual axis. In severe cases, it can lead to corneal scarring and permanent vision loss. Early diagnosis and treatment are essential.